Chief!
Chief! Chief, is that you?
Olivia, what are you doing on my phone?
Chief!
Chief, we've been looking for you.
Can we ask you a couple questions?
Affirmative!
Alright, first question. Brooke Beasley and Peyton Fosnaugh. Is this it, Chief?
That ain't it.
Hayden Mullet and Graham Rusling. Is this it, Chief?
That is not it!
How about Lincoln Lance and Dresden Ginder?
Not today! Not ever!
Pierce Brubaker and Reagan Leonard?
No! Oh, no! No!
Luke Stockel and Avery Sutter.
How about Luke Stockel and Anna Bender?
Don't ever look at that. No, that's a no. That is a no.
Gage Ritter and Kalen Pendergrass.
No! Why?
How about this one?
That is it! They are it! Each of them are it! This is not a drill! Go, go, go!
You heard it here first.
Chief said this
is it. Vote Dante DiPremio
and Olivia Burr
for homecoming king and queen.
Hello? Hey, Mom. Wait, what do you mean my dress won't come in time? What am I supposed to do?
Man, homecoming's in a week and I don't even have a date yet, my guy.
Whatever, Mom. Bye. Oh, why are you walking like that?
Hey, what it do, baby?
God damn.
Wait. I can take you to homecoming.
But can you get me a dress, though?
Yeah, I can get you a dress.
Bet. Let's go.
Lincoln, we should run for homecoming together.
Yeah, right. Only if you can strike me out.
Bet.
You want, but you can't call me broke. Money, pull up with that chopper and a telescope.
I know my purpose. European car came with curtains. I have a daughter, I'm buying a baby Birkin.
Well, for Lincoln Lance
and Dresden Ginder
for homecoming king and queen.
Hi. My name's Avery Sutterith, and there's really nothing special about me, but I do like fried rice and warmed up mac and cheese. I'm very honored to be on Homecoming Court 2019 this year with my partner.
Hi, I know what you're thinking. No, my dad is not a teacher. No, I do not play tennis. That's Luke Stockel. I am Luke Stockel.
And do you know what's more important than winning Homecoming this year?
Voting for Pierce.
Respect the drip, Carroll.
you want one good reason to vote for Pierce. That cake, though.
I'm Luke Stoffel.
And I'm Anna Bender, and this is our friend Charlie.
Every day, dogs just like Charlie don't get the attention that they deserve.
And today, we're here to put a stop to this.
Innocent say I keep a check. She was a bad bag, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck.
And vote Anna Bender for homecoming king and queen.
You can't resist this puppy face.
Hey Peyton!
What's up, bro?
Hey, Peyton, I really appreciate you coming out, but your skills are really bad. One of the worst players I've ever seen.
Coach, I know you're kidding right now.
I wish I was, but, you know, Y has a really good program there. You might be good for that.
Coach.
Peyton, I know you're really upset about the basketball team, but just forget about basketball. Run with me for homecoming.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Peyton Fosno
and Brooke Beasley
for homecoming king and queen.
Hey Pierce, I was wondering if you would
Dude. She wants to be your queen.
Go get him.
Pierce, Richard, will you please?
Nope.
Pierce.
Nope.
Pierce, wait up. I have a question.
Nope.
Pierce, please.
No.
Pierce, are you hiding from me in the closet? Please come out.
No.
Will you be my homecoming king?
On one condition.
Vote Pierce Brubaker for homecoming king.
And Reagan Leonard.
We're the 2019 homecoming tour! Yeah!